Sir, you cautioned about preventing ourselves from getting affected by black fungus. So, similarly, any words regarding the upcoming white fungus that we are facing?
Any fungus is an opportunity. Fungi do not infect human beings ordinarily. They are opportunistic people.
Okay.
So, if you lock your door and go, thief doesn't come in. If you leave your door open, somebody in the opposite street is watching, that door is open, let me go in and steal. Exactly the same way. That person is low immunity. The spores are ubiquitous all over, different varieties. Some spores are more common in the US. Somebody asked me, why is it common in the US? I had a patient who came from the who had a very rare fungal infection. He was being treated for tuberculosis. I'm giving this example. He was being treated for tuberculosis. And something told me it is not. I treat a lot of tuberculosis patients. Something told me this is not tuberculosis. So I kept checking. So I checked for fungi also. So my microbiologist, sir, this is MC, something rare fungi. He couldn't identify it. Sent it to PGI Chandigarh. They identified as an extremely rare, reported only twice from India. He's a patient, a traveler abroad, because it is only reported from America, and that too from the Arizona forest, Arizona desert. I said, he doesn't look to be a well-off patient. He's a middle-class fellow. Next time he comes, I'll ask him. The next time he came asking, have you ever been to the US? Sir, I'm an IT professional. I've been to US in Phoenix. Phoenix is in Arizona several times.
Okay.
Very simple. I put him on an antifungal and he became all right. So some fungi are common in some geographical areas. Others are common in other geographical areas. So you may have one variety in India, one variety in Europe, one variety in somewhere else. Geographical distribution of fungi vary. Okay.